Hey YouTube, what's happening? This is my 4 foot tank. As you can see, it's slightly overcrowded at the moment. Got some red terras, or red terra pair, a little bit bigger than expected, and the male pretty much stuffed up my whole tank, ruined everybody. Had to move everything around, that's why there's so many fish in here now. It's jaggy, schnooky, green bay schnook, jaguar, that's hangry, my longfin Oscar. They're all a little bit beaten up too because there's so many fish in here. Got 4 white convicts, that's Satan, my red devil. Tank boss. Gold sun. There's 10 Viejas in Spillum in here as well. Green Texas up the back there. Black belt. Trophius. I think he's an Icola. I think they're getting dinner. Poor buggers. Oh, sorry, there's 2 Jack Dempsey in there as well. Pretty sure they're a pair. Saw the one down the bottom in breed dress the other day for the first time in like a year and a half. They just chill out behind the archway there, can't really see them. Most of these guys are probably a year and a half. Got them all when they were small. Plan is, I've got my other 6 foot out there, which I did a video of the other day. Gonna move all the Africans out of there, put them in another tank, and then move these guys into a 6 foot. Give them a little bit more room. Not ideal living conditions at the moment. This is my 160 litre American tank. Well, pretty much all American. There's currently some baby hongi fry in there at the moment, but they won't live in there forever. So you've got Puff, my blood parrot. I think there's 6 super green taxus in there. 2 female normal ones. 2 red terrors. Not sure on the sex of those yet. I think they might be female. He's my masterpiece. He's just gorgeous. Ain't ya? He's sexy. He's a pretty boy. Hey? Got probably a 50-50 mix of males and females. Pretty much all the females have gone into breed dress. Especially that one. And get 'em, Puff. Get 'em. People probably hate it. Oh, sorry. There's Freddy. Panachromis Friedrichstahli. My little man. Such a tough fish for their size. People probably won't like it, but I'm hoping he breeds with Puff. They call it a red Texas, but with a normal blood parrot, I'd say it'd end up more like an orange Texas. She's got a nice colour though. Recently stuck that pot in there. Those little dudes, so aggressive. So cool though, like, the bass can be, you know, like really vibrant 1 minute and then just completely disappear. Hongi fries come from red top hongi out of the 6 foot. That's pretty much it.